This is simply the simplest motor on earth. All you require is a neodymium strong magnet, a battery, a screw. Take the strong magnet and stick on one end a screw, on the other end a paper clip. And then take the point of the screw and stick it to the pip of the battery. Because of the magnet, the screw would just keep hanging from the pip of the battery. Then take a flexi wire, attach one end to the base of the battery and connect the other end to the magnet. And the magnet will start spinning very, very fast. It takes less than a minute to make a motor like this. It's simply amazing.